I should point out that these next few tunes have what I would call eye problems. That one was "I Like to Recognize the Tune." This one is "I'll Never Smile Again."
Thank you.
apparently the eyes still have it. This one is I Hear Music.
Thank you.
instruments are so good, I think you people should come on the road with us, you know. Thank you very much indeed. Once in a while, somebody classical will write something that will spill over into the more popular field. Such a tune is Stars in My Eyes. The composer, Fritz Kreisler. This one is from the pen of Horace Silver. It's called Strolling. Thank you. Thank you. Most of us go to college very early in our lives, and Bill Evans was no exception. He wrote this composition while he was in college. Consequently, he called it Very Early. Thank you. have any of these gentlemen leave this stage without playing, whether you want it or not, Lullaby of Birdland.
Thank you. Thank you.
It just occurs to me, you know, that you've been hearing all these wonderful musicians play this great music and solos and things. I'm really fortunate in having them all around me and having them as friends and helpmates and players and co-workers and so on. I would like to have you meet them individually as I introduce them each to play a solo. First of all, we start with a wonderful vibraphonist, Mr. Steve Nelson. And Steve is going to play for us Sweet and Lovely, which of course he has been playing all night long, but this is a tune called Sweet and Lovely. Steve Nelson. Thank you. Steve Nelson. And from our great vibraphonist to our marvelous guitarist, Mr. Louis Stewart. Louis is going to play a composition written by Terry Gibbs, which is called Peaches. Louis Stewart.
Thank you.
gentleman who has been my partner in crime for the past 7 years, the very best, on bass, Mr. Neil Swainson. Neil and I are going to share the honours in the composition written by Artie Shaw. This one is called Moon Ray. Thank you. From the pen of Horace Silver, this one is called Peace. Thank you, Horace. Thank you. Thank you. Peace by Horace Silver. The last member to introduce you to and play some wonderful drum solo for you is the great Mr. Dennis McCrell. Composition written by Charlie Yardbird Parker. This one is called Scrapple from the Apple. With this, we bid you a good night and thank you so much for your wonderful appreciation and attention. It's been a joy playing for you, and we hope to see you again in the not too distant future. On behalf of Steve Nelson on vibes, Louis Stewart on guitar, Neil Swenson on bass, Dennis McCrell on drums, my name is Errol Garner. Thank you.
Thank you.